that I know what's good for me, but I gravitate towards things I know I don't need. Why is it that I understand the nutritional value that broccoli brings, the green, the foliage, the roughage that I need, but it don't compare to the sweet tantalizing taste of the juice, brown sugar, vanilla, cinnamon, nutmeg, and buttery crust that comes from peach cobbler? I guess it's just a reality that broccoli don't taste like peach cobbler. Don't get me wrong, I love broccoli. I can boil it to perfection, put a little butter on it, sprinkle some salt and pepper, jazz it up with cheese, add a little salad dressing for flavor. I even like it plain with the stem and all, but every once in a while, every once in a while, I got to have a ball. And that starts with some whipped cream or ice cream and a slice of warm peach cobbler. Let's go back in history and talk about those days that have helped shape and mold me. Oh yeah, you remember college or high school or anything else that was good for you? Knew I needed to be studying for that exam, but it tastes more like fried Spam. So to get the nasty taste out of my mouth, I headed to the party that was going on down south, and any party would do. The football team, the Greeks, any association was cool. And when the football player approached me, I knew he was no good for me. I knew he would play games with my heart and rip it apart. I knew I should have stayed with my science tutor. And I weighed all the pros and cons on the sheet, you see, but in the end, I chose the peach. With its calories that would soak into my bloodstream, clog my arteries and add weight to my hips, butt, and thighs. Yep, I knew that studying for that exam would take me high, make me stronger, add to my skills, and ultimately get me a job that paid more than just the bills. But broccoli just don't taste like peach cobbler. And isn't that how life is? I know what I need to do, but still have the tendency to do those things I know I don't need to be doing. Oh, I'm about to eat this Cinnabon at the airport. Knew deep down in my heart that workout plan was dead from the start. And I read the books on nutrition, eat more fish, fresh fruit and vegetables, drink plenty of water, 20 minutes of exercise a day is all you need. You can even walk and that will help your heart. Stay away from carbohydrates, sweets, and candy. But tell that to my mind and says, how about some dessert and brandy? Cause broccoli just don't taste like peach cobbler. And like most of you, I'm not afraid to say I'm a born-again Christian. I've grown up in church singing gospel music and shouting amen. And I've struggled with my walk in Christ. And I know what the word says. Walk in love, love your enemies, love conquers all. But today is Monday, and this co-worker's doing stuff to spite me and pissing me off, and I'm about 5 minutes away from saying, hold up, hey, let me tell you something, let me tell you in my own special way, cause I just went off on my co-worker. And it's reminding me of how sweet dessert can be, cause broccoli don't taste like peach cobbler. Take the issue of money. And I read the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad, Mind Over Millionaire, Assets Versus Liabilities, but when I walked into the mall and saw that dress that hugged my hips, caressed my breasts, and made me look my very best, I just said, I gotta hide this. As I approached the shoe department, those boots were calling me by my full name like my mama does when she gets mad. They said, Marsha Jean Carter, get in here. So I obeyed those boots and I slipped them on my feet, and that person looked cute too. I gave the cashier my credit card, skipped over my affirmation for the day that said, spend less, save more. Why you ask? Cause broccoli don't taste like peach cobbler. And now I'm looking at every female that weighs less than me, and I don't have an excuse. The fitness center is in the bottom of my office. I don't have an excuse. I bought me a gym membership. I don't have an excuse. I used to live in Seattle where heels are like the ratio of black women to black men. There are 10 sisters for every one brother, and they all with white girls. But I passed all them heels up, and I went straight to the Cheesecake Factory. Why you ask? Cause broccoli don't taste like peach cobbler. The sweet succulent taste of the peach keeps calling me, calling me, calling me, calling me. It's calling me right now. And broccoli, well, broccoli just don't taste like peach cobbler.